A big letdown. That's how some workers at New Zealand's pavilion at the World Expo in Dubai have described the first few months of their job. They say that they were told by New Zealand government officials it would be a great career opportunity, but claim it fell far short of expectations. Logan Church with this exclusive report.
This flashy pavilion, showing off New Zealand to the business world. But One News has spoken to several workers here, saying its staff are getting a bad deal. We've used an actor to voice their words. They didn't want to appear on camera for fear of retribution.
I took the role in confidence that I would be well looked after and cared for by a government entity from my own country, and left the professional job back home.
It was sold as a paid opportunity of a lifetime to represent New Zealand as a global event, to work as hosts at our country's pavilion. The reality, though, a big letdown.
We quickly realised the reality and extent of the role was only to stand stationary for 8 hours a day, 6 days a week and in practical uniforms, open and close doors and smile and say kia ora, while constantly rotating between the cold air-conditioned interior and the extreme humidity of the outside 40-degree weather.
It led to one worker having to quit for health reasons and scramble to find another job.
I did not experience practical support and a basic duty of care, and she tried to juggle the pain, doctors, insurance and multiple hospital visits on my own in a foreign country on top of many other issues.
They say the uniforms they had to wear were hot and unsuitable for the desert climate.
Thick pants, winter rugby shirts and flat woolen shoes.
They also raised safety issues with the pavilion itself, in particular its elaborate water features.
This is a hazard many staff express to be anxious of prior to the event. Issues are ignored or deflected.
We've had no injuries. We've had 23 slips and trips and 162 near misses. And what I mean by a near miss is a guest services ambassador has had to reach out and say, please don't step back into the water. What we have done is we have put in place ropes and poles around all of the river while we install grates which will cover that.
Management confidence the uniforms are fit for purpose and say staff are being rotated in and out of the heat. They say the door is always open to discuss issues.
I totally understand that people are going to have concerns, especially with an intense six-month event that goes for 7 days a week. We're working really, really hard to ensure that they're safe and that they're having an awesome time. And certainly the staff that I talk to on a daily basis are having an awesome time.
The pavilion's theme, care for people in place. Some of its workers hoping that also includes them. Logan Church, One News.